Even if I completely accept that ultimately time is an illusion, what difference is that going to make in my life? I still have to live in a world that is completely dominated by time.
Thank you. Was it like a present?
Of zeros and ones, some type of binary code. We'll be right back.
We offer the cryonic union of science and entertainment.
Thank you. up and maximize our welfare, and no one has to decide on our behalf. The way to maximize freedom is to maximize choice. The more choice people have, the more freedom they have, and the more freedom they have, the more welfare they have. This, I think, is so deeply embedded in the water supply that it wouldn't occur.
Mm-hmm. anything we want.
Thank you.
Thank you.